O'Reilly sexual harassment? Fox News Channel renewing his contract? Find out more today on World Headline News. New York, the parent company of the Fox News Channel, says its new news analysts plan to file a sexual harassment lawsuit against Bill O'Reilly when it renewed the popular personality's contract in February. The New York Times reported Saturday that the company renewed O'Reilly's contract after he reached a $32 million settlement with the analyst Liz Weil. In a statement, 21st Century Fox defended its decision because it said O'Reilly had settled the matter personally. It also said O'Reilly and Weil had agreed the financial terms would be kept confidential. The company says O'Reilly's new contract had added protection that allowed Fox to dismiss him if other allegations surfaced. O'Reilly was ousted 3 months later when it was revealed Fox had paid five women a total of $13 million to keep quiet about harassment allegations. 21st Century Fox paid out close to $100 million to settle all the cases, adding that in O'Reilly's 20 years working at the channel, not one complaint was filed against him by a co-worker, even on a anonymous hotline, Fabiani said. The company said it has taken numerous steps to change its workplace environment. Thank you guys for watching World Headline News. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe for more news, and I'll hope to see you tomorrow.